This crane crashes during construction of the new Miller Park Stadium, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, July 14, 1999, and three men lose their lives.
Coming down now. We have to train arm lifters. What's going on here? Okay, watch it!